When the character keeping this aspect set is the character in the party of C-Dipole will appear per second accumulating to a amount of HP recovered per healing at the end of the time duration the C-Dipole will explode dealing damage to nearby opponent base and 90% of the accumulated healing. This damage is calculated similar to reactions such as electro charges and superconduct, but it is not affected by relevant mastery, character levels, or reaction damage bonuses. Only one C-Dipole can be produced every 3.5 seconds. Each C-Dipole can accumulate up to 30k HP including over per healing. There can be no more than one C-Dipole active at any given time. This effect can be still triggered even when the character who is using this aspect set is not on the field.
What is this? This is... Right to death!